be the basement door? What is this place? This is impossible. What's wrong with me? Those symbols. I've seen them before. Like a crime scene. bastard. This box is extremely rusty. I won't be able to open it easily.
Sort of well in the center of the room. Looks like it's open. I'm gonna investigate further, see what's on the other side of this. God, there's a horrendous smell coming from down here. Can't take it. Time to make things worse. I can't see a goddamn thing down here. Shit. I think I found the missing individuals. They're all mutilated. Legs, arms, they're just everywhere. I can't see Madison. I don't think she's here. I gotta get out of here.
Oh, God.
What was that? I think I'm not alone. There's definitely someone here. Madison? Is that you? Please! Show yourself! That's an order!
Why is this happening to me? I gotta get the hell out of... Oh, it hurts. The attic? I don't understand. I get it. The shape of this portrait is quite strange.
I'm carrying too much already. Already.
43. Thank you.
The 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer.
What a mess. The entrance key should be somewhere.
Grandma's diary?
Why would he keep all this? Grandma died a long time ago. She was so sick. What are these things?
chains? Maybe I can break them with something. That song.
Officer, the 45 police officer. The 43 was killed by a 3-year-old woman. Killed by a police officer. The 45 police officer. The
43. There's definitely someone here. These photos are pretty old.
police officer. The 43 was killed by a 3-year-old.
Tried to contact Grandma with this thing? Is that blood?
becoming possessed by a wicked entity is signified by a loss of control over the body, mind, and the soul. However, that is often not enough for the entity. It hungers for more. Things get much worse for the host. In these cases, possession is just the first step of the demon's plan. It is said there are those that return to our world seeking to resolve unfinished matters from their mortal lives. Victims of these wicked possessions are subjected to a departure of sorts. An astral transportation, for lack of a better word.
An astral what?
These malicious beings force their hosts to live moments that shouldn't be possible in a different place and time, perhaps even in a different dimension altogether. It's madness. It's unclear whether these transportations occur inside the mind, or if the host is physically taken to some alternative reality.
Alternative reality? I'm losing my mind.